Pay tribute to the armed forces on the eve of Veterans Day. Union Pacific will honor them with its newly unveiled locomotive this morning. The Spirit, a patriotic engine, rolls into town this morning around 11 a.m. U.S. Air Force Staff Sergeant Anthony Ely and Staff Sergeant Chelsea Ely, both of Offutt Air Force Base, and their daughter will ride the train into historic Union Station. The locomotive will remain on display to the public through 4:45.